Now he came to the second of the city, he filled three days. E o faraó da tua palavra, o Pai dos seus. Thank you. Thank you. for her behaviors and forgiveness of atrocities from both Strabo and Amber and Peter. For a broken world and chained by the desire for revenge. For our own society, we spread the illusion that one must take life in order to be happy. Let us say together, help us to make peace. For our family members are set by the privilege. For the conviction to recognize that all the dignity of all people. For the wisdom to see poverty, injustice, and love of educational and employment opportunities as likely causes of criminality. For the guidance and compassion to matters in the beginning of both victims and perpetrators of wrongdoing. For the fortitude to find solutions that protect the dignity of all people and bring about true reconciliation. For the inspiration to renew society on the basis of law and restorative justice. Let us pray, Father of compassion, let your name fall on the just and the unjust. Give us a heart like yours, so that we may not touch you now, even those who have caused us to be. There is in our land a heart of vengeance, and a move to heat up the arrows and heal the offenders, let us guide us a call for justice. Let true and lasting justice speak forth. Jesus, our brother, that you can get their hatred overcome you. Help us to reach out to victims of violence so that our injury love can help heal their wounds. Holy Spirit, Lord and Healer of life, you strengthen us in the struggle for justice. Help us to learn piracy against the sanctioned will and to renew society in truth, justice, love, and respect, so that violence will cease and peace will prevail. Amen. O Mary, Mother of Life, protect the broken people from the forces of death. Send them to the beach. Send them to the soul. Saint Paul the First Hermit. Saint Martin the Victor of the Sea.
Thank you.